Energy is an important driving force for the progress of human civilization. In today's globalization, the importance of energy is even more pronounced. Dongfang Electric Corporation, DEC, is committed to creating light and warmth for mankind and extends the efficient development and utilization of energy as an inexhaustible power for advancing the progress of human civilization. In 1958, following up the establishment of China's modern industrial systems, DEC was thereafter founded in Sichuan Province, China, and quickly became one of the pioneers in the power-driven era. In 1979, DEC has already successfully developed the world's largest diameter hydropower unit and won the Special National Science and Technology Progress Award. Entering the new century, DEC has successfully manufactured the first domestic steam generator for 1,000 megawatt class nuclear power unit, which was recorded in the Yearbook of China, developed the main equipment for HPR 1000 nuclear power unit that drives China nuclear power to the world. DEC supplied the first hydropower unit for the world's largest water conservancy facility, China Three Gorges Hydropower Station, the world's biggest 1,000 megawatt class hydropower unit for Baihetan Hydropower Station, and the pump storage hydropower unit for Chonglongshan Hydropower Station, with the highest water head in China, the 600 megawatt supercritical circulating fluidized bed CFB boiler, developed by DEC, has won the first prize of the State Scientific and Technological Progress Award. The 1,000 megawatt class, 360 degrees Celsius, ultra supercritical double reheat demonstration project has captured the commanding height in thermal power market. In 2017, the city bus equipped with hydrogen engine and control system that developed by DEC with independent IPR successfully came off the assembly line. In 2018, it realized batch operation in Chengdu Public Transit Network. Nowadays, DEC is capable of developing six powers, namely hydro, thermal, nuclear, gas, wind, and solar power, with fully entered five business segments, including field of green and clean energy equipment, recyclable energy equipment, engineering and trade, modern services, emerging industries. DEC is unremittingly pursuing the common ideal of harmonious coexistence between human and nature. From the night sky, when we look back at the planet on which our lives depend on for existence, more and more bright light shines from one beautiful area to another. Each day, nearly one-third of the power being used by Chinese people generated from DEC's technology and equipment. Through more than half a century's development, DEC has grown into one of the world's largest power generation equipment manufacturer and power project contractor, with total installed capacity over 500 gigawatts, leading the world for more than 10 years. The products and services of DEC have been stretching to nearly 80 countries and regions, with total exported capacity of power generation equipment exceeding 80 gigawatts. The hydropower stations in South America and Africa, where we provided hydropower units, were hailed as local Three Gorges. We have offered and supplied nuclear power equipment to France and the United Kingdom. We have completed the construction of wind farms in Sweden and Russia. We have built high efficiency and clean thermal power stations in India, Egypt, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Vietnam, etc. DEC imperceptibly provides salutary technology and service support for the world energy markets, staying loyal to clients with the principle, put quality and efficiency first. DEC sticks to the philosophy, 24-hour service, and do it well at the first time, and keeps its sound commitment to the clients. DEC assigns client service managers for nearly 700 in-service power plants around the world to carry out 4S lifecycle service and other added value services for the clients. By cooperating with Mitsubishi, Hitachi, Framatome, Siemens, GE, SunPower, and other highly reputed enterprises, we managed to share high-quality resources and achieve common development.
Turbine hydro generator units were designed.
In pursuit of excellent technology and service, DEC provides integrated solutions to global energy fields. Today, DEC is actively participating in the Belt and Road Initiative through the establishment of partnerships leading the green energy development that will benefit the whole universe. DEC offers substantial support to the economic and social development of countries and regions along the Belt and Road, with an aim to facilitate free trade, strengthen people-to-people bonds, and create new drivers to power common development. We actively fulfill our social responsibilities by prioritizing the alleviation of the poor. Tremendous efforts were made to help the poverty-stricken areas win the battle against poverty, and we are eager to devote fully into this unprecedented practice. To improve people's lives is the fundamental purpose of development. DEC remembers clearly its mission to guarantee and improve people's well-beings in the course of development by tireless extension of business into semiconductor materials, energy storage batteries, seawater desalination, environmental protection equipment, automatic control, digital power plant, information industry, etc. We are on our way to transform from merely a power generation equipment manufacturer to an integrated energy solution provider, grounded on the tenet, co-create value and share success. DEC provides a learning environment and growth space for all kinds of talents through a comprehensive talent cultivation platform, whereby create numerous great country craftsmen for the pillar of the great power. We are striving to unify harmoniously the society, enterprises, and employees. Through continuous technological innovation, DEC has edged into China's first batch of innovative enterprises of national level. We cooperate with international outstanding peers to share leading technology and management essence, and is committed to becoming a top runner of the sustainable development. DEC refuse no talent. Having said that, we exert ourselves to gather outstanding technical talents and high-quality resources, establish an integrated innovation system that combines basic theory, engineering application, and forward-looking R&D. While pacing up the optimization of existing technologies, we are fulfilling the future energy needs through building up of abundant technology reserves. It is our common ideal to build a community with a shared destiny for mankind and promote economic globalization towards a more open, inclusive, beneficial, balanced, and win-win direction. Standing at the crossroad of the new era, under the philosophy, green energy drives future, DEC is committed to promoting harmonious development between mankind and nature. We're fully dedicated to realizing a green loop and making due contributions to forge a community of shared future for mankind.